Introducing your champion.
Here we go. I'm the Jump Master.
You found me. Good eyes. Not as good as mine.
Hope you're ready. Let's do this, brothers.
You okay, bud?
Eyes on the maps. Next ring's not close. All right, let's do this thing. Thank you. Oh, my brothers, we got extra supplies here. Backpack here. Level one.
Shots on the cargo bot.
Ring's moving, brothers. Keep the hustle. Thanks. Crafting, hold up for me. Hey, care package. I love these things.
So you were on the phone the whole time? Damn, dude.
Level 3.
Dibs.
The whole time. Oh, my back, dude. It's like messed up today for some reason. Don't know what the reason, but it's not having a good time.
New kill leader. Heads up.
Never
mind. Thank you. Raining down some destruction.
What the hell was he talking about, Drew? Sounded like you guys were talking about golf. How is this guy?
Death box here.
Evo shield here. Level 3. Watch your heads. Replicator flying in.
Yeah, I'm still on Apex. Why, what's up? Okay, so to disenchant a book, take it to the grindstone, put it in the grindstone, and then take the book out the other side. Then take it out the other side once you're done.
Flatline here. Heavy ammo. Let's camp out over here.
Thanks.
Anytime.
So yeah, once you're done, you take the book out the other side and it disenchants it. Same with the bow, same with the fishing rods or anything else you've got enchanted. So say you go to the enchanting table and the third enchantment down, which is the one you usually use 30 experience on, is a crap enchantment. You go up to the top, you pick the lowest enchantment, like the first enchantment that costs you the least amount of your experience. You enchant your thing with that, take your thing to the grindstone, and unenchant it again, you get your levels back. It seems pretty cheap, but it works.
You sit close to the ring, and it collapses on us in 45.
There's a weapon supply bin here.
Yeah.
Only 30 seconds left on the clock.
I mean, disenchant all the stuff you're not going to use. Well, if you're not going to use them. Okay, for that you use the anvil. You put your tool that you want to enchant in, or the arm you want to enchant in, to the anvil first, and then you put the book in second, and
Enemy spotted.
We're already in the ring.
I don't know, it depends where you are. I don't know where the hell you are.
Recharging shields.
Thank you. Mahalo.
Shots on me.
Let's move this way.
Give me my shields to recharge.
There should be one in the treasure room. There's a... If not in the treasure room, check Yuri's house. He should have an anvil and another thing. Yes.
Healing up. Give me a sec. Give me my shield to recharge.
Under attack. Stay behind. Reloading. Eyes open.
They'll never shoot through this.
Giving my shields a recharge.
One more squad left.
That was a kill leader, and we took them out. Very exciting. Incoming care package. I love loot. I'll take it. Close range.
Reinforcing my Evo shield.
Gotta heal. Taking a knee.
You've a shotgun ammo. Gotta hop up here. Double tap trigger. Yes, yes, y'all.
I'm getting shot! airstrike. Calling the airstrike. I got you, brother. Not far from the ring. Shield up. Recharging shields. Taking fire, brothers. I'm down. Hostile right here. Taking cut.
Yes! We won.
You are the Apex Champions.